Welcome back to another weekly vlog. They're back up again. I promise I'm gonna continue them as often as I can. So this week I actually have some things planned, which is why I decided that I wanted to do another weekly vlog. One moment, please. Yesterday was Sunday, so me and my friend Amanda went to go run a few errands for the Halloween party that we're having at church tomorrow night, Tuesday night. And so I'm going to run a few more errands that we didn't get to run yesterday. And then I also am gonna go grocery shopping a little bit at Trader Joe's, just because I feel like I eat better when I shop for myself, and I like shopping at Trader Joe's because I'm a salad fiend. And right now my mom is like only dieting on salads, so it like works out for the both of us. And I brought my Joby thing for the car, and I don't know if the suction cup is supposed to stay like this or not, but it stuck. I tried it right now on my sliding door and it stuck, but it's not sticking on my windows, so I don't know, I'm gonna have to mess with it more. So right now you guys are literally sitting on my dash. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to vlog in some of the stores, not the grocery store, because in there I just wanna like go in and out. And then they've told me I can't vlog inside Big Lots before, so I'm not gonna risk it again. And then I don't know, we'll see in the Dollar Tree, I guess. I thought I would do like a mini grocery haul of what I usually get. I know you guys like it because you guys tell me all the time or DM me all the time, like saying that I've put you on some stuff or that you shop at Trader Joe's now. So I get Caesar salads. For myself, they used to, I'm gonna sit down. I don't know what the hell they did with the Asian chicken salad, because that was like my ish. Like that was my craving all the time. I always got it there. I would get two of those and two of these. Usually I actually get four and four, so I would have eight total, but there was a bunch of people right there and I just grabbed two as quick as I could. So I got two Caesar salads, and then every now and then I'll get some orange juice. I love pulp, so I get orange juice with pulp. This was actually, they didn't have like the regular one, they only had extra pulp and no pulp. I want pulp, so I got extra pulp. I got coconut pancake mix because this is like as sweet as my tooth gets. Like I've been craving something sweet in the mornings when I wake up, so this is really good. This is a great pancake mix. And obviously it's Trader Joe's brand, so if there's not like a pancake mix at your grocery store that has coconut, make it yourself. Like get the coconut shavings. This is what I did in Arizona when I was there with the boys, because I obviously cooked so often and they wake up so late that they never had breakfast, and I always have breakfast. So I actually picked up pancake mix and coconut shavings and I put them together and I made coconut pancakes and they loved them. So props to me. But I found the coconut mix at Trader Joe's. And then of course it's pomegranate season. They actually changed their packaging. If you guys remember in one of my last hauls, it was like a plate, a square plate, and it had like two sides to it of pomegranates. So I think they give you like less now. I don't know, it kind of looks pretty full. But pomegranates. And then I got my mom's Cobb salads, got two. She's been loving Cobb salads. And instead of getting coffee, because I obviously didn't get coffee, I remember that they have juices there at Trader Joe's. So I actually got, I've been craving pressed, and the nearest pressed to me is in Newport and in Irvine. Those are pretty far from me, so. I mean, not super far, those are probably like 10 minutes away from me, but I was honestly not about to drive. It's like out of my way 10 minutes for me. So I found something similar. The pressed juice that I like is the vanilla almond chai one. And so I found the vanilla almond spiced chai Trader Joe's juice. So I've yet to try it. I think I want to try it right now because I need something. It doesn't taste the same as pressed. Hope you enjoyed this grocery haul. Let me know if you guys like them, because I can do them way more often for y'all. Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday and don't mind this mess back here. I was painting my pumpkin last night. It's this white one. Can you guess what it is? Yeah, so the plan today is I'm going to hang out and catch up on some emails really quickly, probably for like a good half hour, which is fairly quickly for me. Usually I come and go with my emails, kind of spend hours in my emails. I'm going to take my tea upstairs and get to work, and then I want to go to the mall close to 10. I don't want to go any later than 11 just because I don't want to hit the lunch rush when people around the mall are like off of work and getting lunch and chilling. I want to go and beat that crowd. All right guys, I got ready and I am off to the mall. I'm just grabbing my pressed juice. Hi guys, so back. It's like 9:30 and oh, but the lighting sucks now. So I'm at Alex's house. It's 9:40. It's November 1st. So yesterday was Halloween. She's back there. We decided we were gonna have a girls' night tonight, and we are invited to her friend's house for a surprise birthday, since it's hers and her friend's birthday, like literally 2 days apart. So yeah, she's just throwing on some makeup real quick. It's a video. So yeah, just thought that I would vlog our night. We didn't end up baking like we said we were. But we had Chick-fil-A, so it's fine. Tomorrow awaits new adventures, so. Hey, we're both tired, okay? I just spent all day at Disneyland with a 1.5-year-old baby, so, you know.
Whose baby was it?
It wasn't my baby, you guys.
Hey.
My aunt's baby, my cousin.
Wait, what'd you think?
I like it.
Not a fan?
It feels like chips.
You're just a hater.
Sometime today, sis.
I kind of told her that I read that you could like do this, but like feel the material. It's not one that you can sharpen.
Yeah, it is. You sharpen this.
Okay. I'm trusting you. Things went wrong. I don't even know where my sharpener is. Oh, here it is. Alright, moment of truth.
I promise you, you can.
Oh, yeah.
Good morning, guys. It is Friday in the AM. We're back at Chick-fil-A. Alex got his Chick-fil-A last night, and we're back because we wanted breakfast.
Yeah. It was so
cute.
And
we're listening to Christmas music. The lady from Chick-fil-A, she was like, "Hello, good morning, it's a wonderful day to be," what'd you say?
"Hello, good morning, it's a wonderful day at Chick-fil-A."
So cute.
Eat it. Chick-fil-A.
Wait, how did they get your name from your... Did they ask you?
I don't know if they're asking my name.
Maybe when it scanned, she just stuck
but
it on
mine
the
mine doesn't have my name. Sounds sus. You ask me.
I think it is from when it scanned. Maybe it's part of being a silver.
Bye.
Yeah, because it's my full last name. So yeah, I think it's from this. It's the
most beautiful time. Oh wow. Guys
feel the streets spreading so much to you. I don't care if I get caught in the winter snow.
I'ma be under the mistletoe. To remind you that smoking is not permitted except in designated areas. Just to the left of the Disneyland main entrance. If you plan to leave the park.
We made it to Disneyland. And it's too hot to be here.
Literally 90 something degrees.
Yeah. Like
in November.
November.
Welcome to California.
In California. But
I think we're gonna go on like 2 rides only.
Yeah. Like we're about to go on to Jack Skellington's Haunted Mansion. This is the fit. Insane. It's too hot. This is a fat no right now.
Yeah.
We had ice cream and it basically melted, so.
Yeah.
We're probably just gonna go to the mall, so, you know.
A great
catch us there. And I broke my nail. I broke the spider web
Wait,
nail.
Show them the other one.
This is the spider web that it's supposed to look like.